Oh, this is so cool. This is supposed to be the front of Fenway.
What do you mean? Oh. Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper.
I think this is supposed to be
what's his name? Protecting Diamond City means keeping
it's one of the DiMaggio.
Look, it's the scary reporter.
My guess is it's
Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Seeing that article you wrote.
What's going on over here? I think it's Don DiMaggio, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. I don't know too much about the classic baseball players, but I did a tour at Fenway a few months back with my cousin. He really loves baseball and pretty cool, but yeah, I think that was Don DiMaggio. Of course, it doesn't say. Yeah, I've been looking here. Yeah, it doesn't say, but that's who I think it is.
You want into Diamond City, right?
Yep. It doesn't say I'm passing
through.
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Oh, sweet, we're going in. Going in. This is gonna be sweet. This wasn't even part of my mission, but say you first.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
My guy looks just so ridiculous. With his welder goggles and his hard hat.
Piper, who let you back inside?
Save it.
I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut.
Information
you
about Sean.
You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper.
Mayor
I'll have that printer scrapped to parts.
Tyrant mayor.
Dunno.
Okay. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Not my business. Hate newspapers, support news. What newspaper?
What newspaper are you talking about?
Mine. Public occurrences, and we're the hard look at the truth. So are you with us or not?
God, I don't even know what I'm getting in. Say not
this
my business.
This really isn't any of my business.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to All the right. great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money. Settle
Ooh,
down.
All right.
Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
You're full of it. Sounds great. Yeah,
sure
sounds
great.
It's
a great place.
Yeah, greatest house of cards in the Commonwealth. Until the wind blows.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
Missing
trying
person,
to find
yes.
Someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
Hey, boy. My son, don't answer. Missing person. Be forward. My son.
Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait. Your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
No, don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Who can help? I'll try.
Well, sure.
Who can help?
And? A mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Well, there's one private citizen, Nick Valentine, a detective of sorts who specializes in tracking people down. usually for debts or whatnot. Now, I have to get going. I'm sorry, Diamond City Security doesn't have time to help, but I'm sure Mr. Valentine charges a reasonable fee.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates any cases?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. I'm impressed. Not everyone can claw information out of McDonough's tight-fisted hands. Why don't you stop by my office after you see Valentine? I think I just found my next story.
Still have news reporters. That's interesting. All right, mission accomplished. Though we got into Fenway Park, and it sounds like they got a place to sell stuff. Can I go in here? There's no restricted areas, is there? Danny Sullivan.
You're Sullivan.
What you got?
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. All right.
I wasn't lying. I'm sorry. This happened before.
I was just standing there.
Yeah, that's usually the case with Piper. Someone stands there and she talks. I'd be sick of her by now if she weren't so damn fearless. Kind of rubs off on me. Anyway, welcome to Diamond City and all that. I gotta get back to work.
Danny.
I'm just the gate guard. If you need anything, you need to talk to the mayor.
Alright. Here's open. Better safe than sorry. Yep, that would be me. I got my helmet. I'm safe. And I got my, Can I turn? No. I want to look at my guy. I got my welding goggles. Oh my god, that's pretty funny. That is really funny. Radiation need not be feared, but it must command your respect. Alright. Protect yourself. Well, I don't have a mask, but I got all of those earmuffs, but I got two of the ingredients here. Let's go up on the elevator, see what's going on. Oh, I kinda left my dog. Sorry about that. I'm in Fenway Park. I want to get a view. Wait, what? My dog came in here. Alright. Holy crap. Fenway Park's not this big or tall. What the hell? Oh, they put like a giant city in it. Oh my god, this is sick. Wow, that's awesome. I want to get down there. Go like into the stands, the grandstands and everything like that. Oh my god, this is awesome. Do they have, what's this? Call elevator button? I don't want to walk out. What I'm looking for is there's a giant sitco sign. It's not there though. And that would be, I always mix them up. That's either the Prudential or the John Hancock. My guess is the Prudential building. And I don't know, I think that I don't know where exactly the John Hancock is. Yeah, I believe. Huh. Maybe that's supposed to be the sitco sign over there? I mean, that's, I'm assuming this is, this would be home plate would be right there. First base, second base, third base. What the hell happened to the, what do you call it? The green monster wall. You guys have no idea what I'm talking about. It's how Fenway Park is in real life. There's a giant green wall called the Green Monsters receding. It's not there. Huh, that's interesting. Then again, this is took a completely different direction in the 1950s, and I think the green monster was made in the 1980s, but I don't know. They said something about this taking place in 2077, and then this is like 210 years in the future, so I'm just confused as why the green monster is not there. It's interesting. It's pretty cool. Hot plate.
Mayor's in no mood to talk about any of this synth nonsense. Unless you're looking for a housing permit, I can't help you.
Housing permit?
Well, let's hear about the permit.
We have one home available. It's in the center of town, right near the market. Oh. You can do whatever you like with the interior, and all the tools you need to make your own furnishings are provided at
Fenway Park. Oh, I can live in Fenway Park. I don't have 2,000 caps.
Tell me more about this house.
The previous owner bought an adjacent warehouse and knocked down a few walls, so it's bigger than most. And he left behind his old tools, so you'll have everything you need to modify the inside however you see fit.
That's cool. Say maybe.
Let me think it over.
Take all the time you need.
That's awesome. Oh my god. This...
No funny business around the mayor. Got it?
What about if I have funny business around you? Oh, my dog just opened the doors for me. Cool. This will give me a better view. Oh, I can't go into that because I don't want to get in trouble for that. Hold on a second. Okay, so that must be the John Hancock building right there, because I'm pretty sure the Prudential is kind of more of a rectangular prism, they're both technically rectangular prisms, but this looks more like a rectangle. It's longer. That makes any sense. It's kind of more like a cube in a way. Rectangular prism, they're both rectangular prisms. I don't know, it's one of those things, like, a rectangle can't be a square, but a square can be both a square and a rectangle, which is weird. Weird to think about. Alright, I'm done talking about geometry. Let's take a look. Oh my god, I'm just loving this. This is so awesome. I've been in Fenway Park before. It doesn't have any of these beds here. It has some couches, but not beds. Or at least I didn't see any when I took the tour. Oh my god, this is sweet. Oh, I could steal stuff, but I ain't gonna. I'm not mean. Go behind this? Oh, what the hell? That's weird. Probably not supposed to go behind there.
Need something, honey? Housing permit?
Elevator. I want to go down there. Hopefully my dog follows me again. Is he in here? Oh, he just teleported in here. Alright, cool. Cool deal. Man, this game's awesome. This was one of the places I really, really wanted to go to. Fenway Park. What else? I'm trying to think of another cool place I could go. I could check out the Prudential and then the John Hancock building. There's a few buildings on Boylston Street I want to check out. See if they actually have it like set up like they do in real life. Man, this is awesome.
Just walk on through the gate if you need to
leave. I'm just loving it because I can recognize all of the stuff since I live in the area. 45 minutes away. Diamond City. Oh, this is so awesome. Now I'm going to get to take a real good look around. So the Great Green Jewel of the Commonwealth is the area's largest and most secure settlement. Yeah, when I get enough money, I'll probably get a house here. So let's just face it. Who wouldn't want to live in Fenway Park? Well, anyone who doesn't like baseball, I guess, but... Oh, this is awesome. Oh, this is so cool. So the mayor is this way, apparently. I wonder if they have the dugouts still, if I can find those. Hold on a second. That's back that way. Huh, I don't think I want to see if I can get up there. Alright, go up this way. Oh, this way. Oh, I don't want to go into people's houses. I want to go up to take a look. Oh, oh. Wow. Yeah, don't mind me mumbling, grumbling. I'm looking for,
Thank you.
I want to get up there. I don't know if I can, actually. Hello?
I may have been programmed,
Wellingham?
Sir, but in your case, I shall do so disdainfully. Let me know when you're...
This guy looks like the Men in Black. There a problem?
There a problem?
No problem at all.
Oh, I thought I was talking to him, not the robot.
I serve all customers in the colonial tap house. Even those that obviously don't belong. Just know that my sensors indicate that you have dangerously low levels of class for this establishment.
This is barter.
Sure, let's take a look.
Our menu, if you can understand it.
Oh, this robot's an asshole. I like Codsworth better. Oh, alright, so he's just got food and shit. I really don't need food, per se. Let's see here. I would say, though... Let's see. Yeah, I don't really need food.
Outsiders coming up here.
Malcolm Latmer.
Must you insist on speaking to me? Just remain quiet while you're up here. We get enough noise from the riffraff down below.
You don't want to talk to me. What the hell? Get me out of here. Oh, the dog's pushing me. I'll check out the city, but I just want to just looking around. Exploring. Colonial Tap House. Huh. Let's head in here.
Come on, Darcy, let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Hey, this is between me and my wife. Why don't you mind your own damn business for once?
Oh, God, Paul, why do you always have to make a scene? Pour me another drink.
Damn it, Darcy, I just want you to come home.
I'll be home. Later.
Can't believe you'd do this to me, Cook.
Do what to you, Paul?
You smug bastard.
Thursday,
you keep
tomorrow.
Away from my wife, goddammit.
You better get out of here before you do something stupid.
You son of a bitch.
Don't hurt him, Henry.
Uh-oh. I don't want to interfere. I'm gonna let this... This isn't my fight. Oh my god, it got laid out.
Go on. Get out of here.
I'll be at home, Darcy. Taking care of our son.
Instamash? Goodbye, loser. Nelson. Oh, I think I met your brother outside. What the heck?
Things are usually a lot quieter around here. Perfect place to drink if you're buying.
Argument. I'll ask him.
What was that argument about?
Nothing much. You see, Darcy here likes to relax and enjoy life from time to time, and her husband Paul doesn't. He's not a bad guy, really. Just a little uptight. Too bad he can't learn to relax, huh, Darcy?
Shut up. I don't come here to talk about Paul. You there! I haven't seen you in here before. Why don't you make yourself useful and buy me a drink or something?
All right. Have a drink on me. You don't need another drink if you insist. Come here often?
You come here often?
As often as I can. Henry is so good at listening to my troubles.
Troubles? What would you know about that? Now, can I get you something to drink?
This is your place? Not interested. I say bar.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what we got.
Beer, Portland, Danny Boy apples. Oh, Nuka-Cola. Shotgun shells. That's kind of random. It's like really random. I could probably sell him some of my stuff too. With how like the currency is bottle caps. Okay, so apparel. Oh, I can sell him some of the stuff. It's interesting. What shall I sell you? I don't know if I'm going to sell anything. Wine? Only two. Whatever. I guess I could just sell the wine. Doesn't really matter. Beer. Alright. Yeah, I'll just sell him this stuff. Might as well. $658 bottle caps. Alright, cool. Wait, what's that say? We have televisions, Radiation King. Alright. Oh, mailbox? Anything in this? Nope. Alright, well. It's raining. That's awesome. Not. But it's not gonna dip in my spirits. I'm in Fenway Park. Public.
Great paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least be warned.
Sarcastic.
A free paper? Sounds like quality.
I'm serious. The Institute takes people. You should read up if you're sticking around.
Whatever. That's nonsense. I believe you. Say the Institute?
The Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, mister? They snatch people up in the night and no one hears from them. It's all in the paper. Better read up before they grab you, too.
Who's missing?
Who's gone missing?
Drifters, residents, stadium seat snobs. Seems every year or so, someone's gone. And we all know why. So you better be careful, newcomer. The Institute is out there. And they'll grab you, too. Like I said, it's all in the paper.
Alright. Maybe say whatever? No. Say I believe you.
I believe you. Thanks.
You are a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, mister.
Alright. Authentic truth. Diamond City Market. Public occurrences. Alright. I was looking for one of these earlier. Just like a general store. Here we go.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Blue? You say sarcastic.
My favorite ballpark's become a shanty town. So, today's been great.
Interesting you mentioning that, seeing as you're from a vault. Yeah, you're not wearing your new jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and that fish-out-of-water look? Dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
Sarcastic. Not now.
Not now.
All right. It can wait. For a bit.
Thought this was a general store. Never mind. What the hell? Who's that? Nat. She followed me. Oh my god. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, people. Oh my god. Stop. Thank you. Get me out of this place. Diamond City. Trash can. Hey, it's a giant ass trash can. They really need that? Holy shit. I don't know what they're disposing of. I can understand that, like, outside, I suppose, but not inside.
One of those things.
What's this guy doing? Oh, he's a hairstylist. Oh, could I could change my hair, dude?
Mm-hmm. Looking for a haircut. The salon's open in the morning.
Oh. Secretary, come you say on. That as you're clearly doing something with her hair?
That's just it, Johnny. You wouldn't be able to tell.
Power noodles? Oh, this sounds cool. Takahashi. This is awesome. A Japanese speaking robot. Just say yes.
Yes?
Wait, what? I don't know what happened there.
Takahashi.
Should I say what?
What are you saying?
Nani shimasu ka? Sarcastic.
Tell me a joke.
No.
No.
Hey, Takahashi.
So he had nothing? He just says the same thing. Nani shimasu ka? Oh, noodle cup. How much are those? 55? Oh my god. Expensive ass noodles. It's gonna cost me 55 bottle caps for instant ramen. What the hell? The walls have eyes, opposed to the hills have eyes. That's a funny reference. I'm getting a lot of quest stuff. All I'm looking for is just like maybe a general store or something. What's this? Cigarette machine. Yeah, that's pretty funny. Cigarette machines.
You read that article?
Not yet. Not yet. Baseball glove. Oh, I do want a baseball bat. It will be nice. That's like a melee weapon. Detective.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back?
Valentine Detective Agency. Huh. This is cool. Yeah, I want to take a look at this over here. I can't read it, but it says something fusion, I think. Follow the Freedom Trail. What the hell?
You just heard.
Those things are weird. Mayor. Oh, what? Oh, I figured it out. All right, this is the green monster right here that I was talking about earlier. But looks like it's been filled in with a bunch of fucking dirt. That's why. I was wondering why this was like all short from the distance over there.
Everyone's attention. I would like to address.
Yeah. So they have the scoreboard on the green monster. This is sick. I gotta read that article because they've been talking about this article. Like a crops here. Alright, I'm gonna see if this is an Easter egg. I'm gonna see if I can find the famous red seat. If they have that, I'm gonna be really happy. Oh, if I can get up here, will they let me? I don't think they will. Any red seats here? Now the red seat, the famous red seat, is I believe where what's his name? Ted Williams hit a baseball. It was a home run, of course. 502 feet, I believe it was. I don't see it. I'll have to check a day. Yeah, I don't see it. It would be around here. It was in center field. I wish they let you go into the seating area. That'd be really cool. What the hell happened there? Bunch of junk. Oh god, I gotta avoid the water. Yeah, I'm just looking to see if they have like an Easter egg like that, but guess not. Oh my god, that boy's creepy. Things to do, people to see. That boy is very creepy. You're standing next to the sign. Water. Yeah, and obviously it gave him cancer. He's bald. Sorry, don't mean to make a... It's kind of a dark joke I just made there, but... You know... Let's see here. Sugar bombs. Sugar bombs in the water. Cram in the water. Nuka-Cola in the water. Will it float? Well, that's funny. So the sugar bombs actually float, but the Nuka-Cola and the cram doesn't float. That's pretty funny. Now I want to try a bunch of things, but maybe later. Diamond City Radio. I'm just gonna keep exploring here and keep on checking everything out. More crops. Resident. Interesting. I do want this to be daytime again, so I'm gonna have to. It's 10:17 p.m. I'm gonna I have to figure out if I can wait. What am I doing? Can I wait? Or do I have to be physically sitting down in like a chair in order to wait now? What's this? No. Yeah, I don't know.
You cause trouble. It's gonna be trouble. Nothing to fight.
Diamond City surplus is always here. Surplus?
Oh, I do hope you're here to make a purchase.
I would if you got something good.
I'll take a look, sure.
The highest quality available.
Okay. Oh, so he's got like ammo. Wait, is it? Oh my god. Is he charging you per round? Holy crap, that's expensive. Damn. Oh, he's got a lot of stuff. Alright, hold on. Weapons. He's got quite a bit of weapons here. Apparel. Oh. Wastelander's chest piece. It's better than what I'm wearing. Wait, how much does that cost? Oh, I can't afford that. Nah. Nope. Addictol. Dirty water. Okay, I was looking for... Oh, he's got tons of stem packs. 132. They're quite expensive. Radaways is what I was looking for, but I'm not sure that I want to buy them. Actually, take a look real quickly. How many of those do I have? I like how I can look at both my inventory. Actually, I could just do it here. I don't know why I have to... I don't have to use this Pip-Boy. Let's see here. Let's look at aid. Okay, hold on. So we have 9 stem packs, only 3 rataways. I want to spend so much. That's expensive. I definitely want to get another stem pack. And I think I'll buy a rattle. Well, it's expensive. Very expensive. I'll buy 1 stem pack, so I'll be up to, so I'll have 10 of them. And I think that's going to be it. I don't want to spend, oh wait, I don't want to cancel it. Yeah, I don't want to spend a whole lot. What's this? 3, 5 pound weight? What the hell would you use that for? Oh, lead? Alright. Oh, baseball base. Fusion cells. Fusion core. That's what I need. But that's only got 100 charge. Ooh, missiles for my rocket launcher. Interesting. Now, I am looking for these rounds, and these are, how much are these? Oh, I said I want to buy some of these rounds for my gun. I'll take a quick look. Let's see my inventory. I did like my 10 millimeter gun quite a bit. Weapons, no, we're looking at, yeah, you hear this, I'm just using the Pip-Boy app. Well, we got a lot of 5 millimeter rounds now. Yeah, we only have, for 10 millimeter, wait a minute, what am I talking about? 5 millimeters for the what is that for? The Gatling gun or whatever, the minigun rather. The 10 millimeter round is for one of the pistols I like a lot. So I'm on 57, so I'm gonna buy maybe like 20 of these for 100 caps. I think that's worth it. And 45 rounds. There's a lot of cool stuff. What else do you have? Weapons, hunting rifle. Oh, that thing's badass. Value. Hold on, let me try to sell some of my stuff. So the robot ain't making all the money here. Alright, so I'm gonna sell. Here, just sell them this. I don't think I'm gonna use this. Sell them that. Sell him one of these. I can sell him. Oh, wow. Oh, submachine gun. I'm going to want to get some 45 caliber ammo then. Damn. Wish I had more to, like, sell. Bottle cap mine. Peril. Dog collar. See here, gourd, miscellaneous. I sell them junk? I don't think so. I don't think you can sell junk. He can sell junk, though. I believe. Alright, miscellaneous. Wait, how much is the subway token? Just one. That's not worth it. That is not worth it. I'm not going to sell any of my ammo, no point. Can I sell them for guns? I really don't know. I've got a lot of weapons, and the thing is, I want to try these weapons out. See if I like them. I don't want to get rid of this laser, the short laser musket yet. I want to see if I can improve it. Don't like it right now, but that could very well change. Alright. So, without a doubt, I do want to get some more, what is it, 45 rounds? Do want to get more of those. Oh, it's 200. Oh, but I don't want to spend the money. No, I'm going to save. Cancel that. Alright, we're going to accept this, though. Alright. I do like SMGs, but they are costly. Costly to use. Alright, I think that's it.
You there.
What the hell?
I have a question for you.
What? Don't have time for this? What do you want?
What do you want?
You were in the tap house before, and...
You got beaten up? You got your ass kicked? You got in a fight? Yeah, I'm gonna say you got your ass kicked.
You got your ass kicked by your wife's lover.
Yeah. Pretty pathetic, right?
That's this guy, wow.
I can't even do anything about it.
Alright. Where do I come in? Nothing to do with me. Tough situation. Everybody has problems. Everybody has problems.
Everybody's got their problems, pal.
No, I need your help. I'll pay you. I've got some money, and I can get some more. I'm going to go back and talk to him, and I want you to come with me. You won't take me seriously otherwise. I don't want to have to really hurt him. I just want him to leave Darcy alone.
Reward? Maybe I can trick this guy, get the reward, and then not do it.
You're going to have to make it worth my while.
I mean, I can pay you, persuasion, but I've only got 8 caps. Sorry.
All right.
I hope it's enough.
80 caps is a little bit. Why do you need me?
If you're just going to talk to him, why do you need me along?
I don't want to hurt Cook, but if he doesn't listen to me, I don't know what I'm going to do. He won't dare act so smug when he sees you at my back, and then nobody has to get hurt.
Nah, I'm not interested.
Not interested. You'll have to solve your own problem.
I don't know why I expected you to help me.
Sorry. Just wasn't worth my while. That's why I turned him down. Plus, they seemed kind of nice to me at that place. Alright, I am looking for... I don't know if that guy was considered the general store. He had weapons.
Something fun? On the basis. Trust me.
I get it. Run the bases.
Can't believe you eat that. Only one thing worth buying in the dugout inn.
Dugout inn? Oh, this is what I was talking about. It's awesome. Dugout inn. Oh, this is so cool. Man, Fenway Park is awesome, though. Now that they got a city in it. I do still wish you could go into the seating, though, area. This place actually doesn't look too bad. Porta Diner. What is this?
What is it?
You know what? Never mind. I'll handle it myself.
Oh, you're supposed to get food from this or something?
You have marvelous bone structure. Stop by the mega surgery sometime.
That's a weird thing to say to someone. Resident?
Hey there.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing. I ain't heard nothing.
Hi there. You can order drinks and food here or at the bar.
Cool.
You wouldn't last an hour. I'll take my chances on
washer.
Thanks.
Baseball base. Question is, do I have any dirty clothes? That's the question. I want to see if I can clean it here. That'd be kind of cool. Clean black suit, of course. Of course. No, I don't. Be kind of cool if you could. I don't think it works like that, but in this game. Advanced.
Don't know you, Scabber.
Whatever it is,
hey there.
Whatever you're gonna ask, I don't know anything about it.
See this bar? I killed a man for it. No, I kid. He is dead, though. Now, let me know when you're ready to order.
Right now?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Don't order just one now. Leave it up.
So, he's got ammo. It's no point in buying it from him, though. Bubble gum. Wait a minute. The bubble gum gives you one rad? Oh, interesting. Bubble gum. Tar berry. I'm not gonna buy it. I just sold my, like, my wine and stuff. Eatotronic. Activate. What? I'm confused.
Oh, a customer. Need a room?
Nuka-Cola. Door. Door 3. Huh. Interesting. Interesting stuff. It's in door number 2. Oh, a tuxedo? Oh, I want one. I do want one. Damn it. I'm gonna see if I can quick save it here. I do want a tuxedo. Here. You are to block the door.
Here.
Okay, alright. I don't know if I can, like...
Hold position.
This might not work. Hold on.
Moving out.
Alright. I'm gonna see if I can use him to...
Head over there.
To just sit. I want him to, like, just sit in front of the door. Be a guard dog. Make sure no one comes in here.
Stay there.
This is... I don't know if this is gonna work.
Take a look.
Oh, what? Close the door. Alright. I think he's sitting there. Stay
there, boy.
All right. Here we go. I'm hidden here. Oh boy, got the tuxedo. Mission accomplished. Oh, it's so cool. Let's see. Tuxedo. I really don't want to take off all my stuff, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I want to see what my guy looks like in a tuxedo. Oh, we still got the hard hat on? Here. Take the hard hat off. Then goggles. I don't know why I keep doing that. Alright. Stand up. Take a quick look. Looks pretty fancy in his tuxedo. Here, go in the light. See him a little bit better. Great. Here. Oh, yeah. Got a tuxedo. Oh, he's even got the shoes. The fancy shoes for it. That is really, really cool. Looks badass. Now... I better put away the tuxedo because I don't want people to spot me. I look pretty suspicious if I come out with the tuxedo if somebody who's been sleeping in the room sees me. Go back to my old uniform, the crazy hard hat and welder look. All right, but I like to have some nice clothes too. Look at this. This is perfect. This is what I'm talking about. Exactly what I wanted my dog to do. sit down in front of the door, just be like a guard dog so no one comes in while I'm stealing this shit. That was literally perfect.
On me.
Literally perfect. He's so useful. Alright. Actually, I can
hey, boy.
Him. I can have him close the door.
Over there.
Open the door.
Go there.
Go. Come here. Just want him to come out. I want you
check
to close
out.
The door. I can be lazy. Close the door. Close the door.
There.
Oh, he did it like... What?
Move out.
He just did it with his, like, mind or his bark. Look, he barks at it. Closing the door. Closing the door.
Oh, look, boy. Over there.
His head's popping up.
Dog me. Go look.
Good, I'm screwing
get
around
into
with
position.
This. What the hell's going on?
What's there, boy?
I'm screwing around.
Right here, boy.
Just come out of the room.
Go.
Close the door again. I think he's like confused. Doesn't know what I want him to do. Okay, I'll close the door. You can just follow me. Oh, is he following? What's in here? Another door. Oh man, that's awesome. All right, I already looked in here. Do we have a door? We have door number two, but no door number one. Oh, what's behind door number one? Prepare to enter the scary door. Oh God, this was scary. This looks terrible. I wouldn't want to live in here. Dirty ashtray, ew. I don't want that. I got my prize here, the tuxedo. Oh, interesting. Wait a minute. RR. Oh. Was that... Gasoline diesel fusion. I think that's on the sign outside. That's supposed to be like the Citgo sign. Oh, interesting. Very interesting. Wait a minute, did I... Yeah, I looked at everything in here. Alright, time to go. Yeah, I just had to make sure, though. That's pretty awesome. You can just use him to block the door. Be basically a guard dog while you steal something. Oh, man. It's pretty cool. We keep you in. I don't know what that says. Wait, P-O-O-G, what? Yeah, I can't read that. Whatever. Holly, oh, what do you sell me?
Hey there.
I'd get out of the market if I were you.
We just said I'm human.
I'd get out of the market if I were you.
Alright.
Don't move, sir. What have you done with the real Riley?
Uh-oh, what's going on
here?
Hey, he's got a baseball uniform. That's like, looks like 1920s. Uh-oh.
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Uh-oh. Oh my God.
No!
Oh my God.
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City.
Uh-oh.
Hear me?
Uh-oh.
You folks and your damn paranoia.
What have I just seen? Take some of this stuff. Why not? Wait a minute. Kyle.
I need Riley. You to step away, Scabber.
Alright, I will. That's clearly the same voice actor as the, I think there's a lot of orcs with that same voice in Skyrim, so I can tell it's the same voice actor. That's where I recognize it from. Is this girl a thief?
Hey.
Oh my God. Just... Damn.
Oh, the robot ain't here. Disarm. Alright. Alright, I think I'm gonna leave Fenway. I think I've seen what I've come here to see. I do wanna wait, though, If I can just sit here. What's this? Maybe I can sit and wait. No, I don't want to read this. Sit and wait. Yeah, you gotta sit down in order to wait. We'll wait for... Yeah, 6 hours. I just want to wait because... Oh, look at that, son. Oh, don't be all foggy now. I just want to see if I can spot... I don't think they have it, but I want to see if they have that seat that I was talking about. The, what's his name? Ted Williams home run seat out in center field. It's going to be like a red seat. Alright, that's the green monster over here. Nuka-Cola, that's pretty funny. I think that's probably the Coca-Cola sign in real life. I'm not sure, though. Not sure. Whoa, what's this? The car. They have that red seat. That's awesome. But I don't know if they'll have it. It'd be pretty obvious if I see it, too. Let's see here. It would be somewhere over here. With all this debris, it's kind of tough to see. I mean, tough to see past that, so I have to look over here, and I don't see it. Yeah, I don't think they have it. It would be right here somewhere, I believe. Right around here. And I'm looking pretty closely, I don't see it. It's pretty cool, though. Alright. I could go up on the green monster. Oh god. Hello. Can I jump on these things? No. Oh, he's painting. Abbott.
Working hard?
Don't touch the paint.
Make me. Why?
What? Why?
This is the wall. The great green guardian that keeps out the bad guys. No one's broken through the wall. Never. Least we can do for her in return is keep her looking pristine. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
What is it?
What do you need done?
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware Town. Rune store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint, and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. Huh. How does that sound?
That sounds good. Ask for the money. No, I'll say yes. Or I'll ask for where Hardware Town is.
What can you tell me about Hardware Town?
Raiders moved in a ways back. Security says they can't handle them. That's why I'm running low. So, you still up for it?
Yes.
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
See, I might as well. This guy's got a hard hat just like me. As I point a gun in his face. Okay. I'm thinking, like, if they have any more Easter eggs here. Yeah, definitely that RR Fusion or whatever it's called. That sign is supposed to be the sicko. I would say that's an Easter egg. Nuka-Cola, I think that's a Coca-Cola sign in real life, if I'm not mistaken. That would be the Prudential and the John Hancock. Pretty cool. Actually, okay, I know for a fact right there that says that you can barely see it, but right where I'm pointing my crosshair, the Nuka-Cola sign, that is definitely Coca-Cola in real life. I'm 100% positive about that. I'm just not exactly sure because they might change out the sign, so I'm not sure exactly. But I know for a fact that that's Coca-Cola in real life. I don't know what all these ads are, though, in real life. Because these ones, I believe they change out, but this one's more of a... It's just like a permanent one that just stays there. I think it's a neon sign in real life. Looks like a neon sign right now, actually, in the game. Well, this has been really cool. Pretty much just explored here and looked at lot of the nooks and crannies here a while now. I just wanted to give this I don't want to be in the water. A real good peruse and, you know, explore around Fenway Park, because I've been there a few times, so I just want to see what they had. It's pretty cool. They got the dugout in. Lots of cool stuff. I talked to Polly now.
Hey, Scaver. Got plenty of ramen meat on the hooks.
Barter.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Check out these cuts.
Ramen meat, squirrel bits. Alright. Haircut.
Right here, we call your haircut.
It's pretty cool, but. Ooh, what's this?
Hi.
You there! You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swat.
Ooh.
Sure. Let's take a look.
I kind of want to get one of those.
Never runs out of bullets.
He puts in that freaking smart-ass remark. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. I'm wondering if you can, like, hit baseballs exactly. Like, if you throw them up and hit them with the bat. I don't know if you can do that. The way I'm thinking about doing it is, like, dropping a baseball out of my inventory from the Pip-Boy and then just swing the bat. Or maybe that might not work as well. Maybe I have to do it from the Pip-Boy app, because that's, I can drop things in real time, and then I can swing the bat. I wonder if that'll work. Oh, man. I have enough caps for baseball grenade. Oh my god, he's got spiked black swatter. Oh man, this is so cool. Weapons, apparel. Oh, in a way, I kind of want to get this batting helmet. How much is this? 14? 41? Baseball uniform. Oh, a Tato. I don't want those. Baseballs. Baseball glove. He's rounds. What the hell? I'm gonna get the baseball cap, and I'm gonna get the blue batting helmet, and I'm gonna get the baseball uniform. Might as well. So, let's see, I got minus 82. I don't want to spend too much here. I did say I wanted a melee weapon. Mahogany baseball bat. 30 damage, the speed is slow. I mean, aren't these all slow? 30 damage. 69, 38. Ooh. Wait. Different, well, I guess it's darker, the mahogany one. Rockville Slugger. Oh my god, that thing looks awesome. Sharp blue swatter. Huh. Damage. I mean, they're all slow. They probably all swing at the same rate. Probably spiked black swatter. Huh, I might get the spiked black swatter. Hmm. Ooh, they have a sharp swatter. Sharp oak swatter. I guess these are, like, some of these are just preference. So Rockville Slugger is, well, that's expensive too. What was the other one I was looking at? I think that was the one I was looking at. One second. Spiked. I might get this, I don't want the sharp. I might get the spiked swatter. Baseball glove, ammo. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get, oops. I think I'll get one of these spiked black swatter. So, 3.5. Oak. Sharp oak, sharp blue. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Spike black swatter. Buy one of those. Yeah, I had to do it. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go into this, my weapons, because I'm going to want to use that. Yep. Want to favorite that. I want to take a look at it. Oh, let's see. Let's remove the SMG. Oh, this is so cool. How do I look anyways with this thing? Swing, bada, swing! Oh man, this is so cool. My guy does not look like a baseball player though. We gotta put him in baseball clothes. Oh, I can put him in a tuxedo. Alright. Well, that's the baseball cap. We want that helmet and uniform. Oh, wait, what? I can wear the uniform and have my gear on? Huh. Interesting. Do I still have the goggles? Please tell me I still have the goggles on. I'm trying to look. I still have the goggles on. That's awesome. I think I'm gonna go around like this. I think this is gonna be my new look. So awesome. Oh, I can't tilt the camera down. I'm trying to get a look at his face. That's awesome though. Yes, I'm gonna attack Mayor McDonough from down here. I have a 0% chance. Oh my god, that's so stupid. I was trying to do VATS on like one of the guards, not the mayor up there. It's hilarious. That is hilarious. That's interesting. Yeah, so this should save me some ammo and here, let's see here. Plus two. It's right, okay. See him, what he looks like in a baseball cap. I guess it kind of works. He looks kind of weird. Step back more. Trying to get him in like the... Huh, I don't know. I don't really know if I like him in the baseball cap as much. This works for me though. This and then the baseball helmet. All right, cool. So we now officially have a melee weapon to conserve ammo and shit. That works. All right. I think I might just wrap it up here for tonight. Pretty cool. I've been here for probably an hour now and just looking at everything in Fenway Park. Oh, that's so cool. Sunlight there. Very cool. Oh, wait a minute. Do they have the World Series up there? Hold on. Oh, I wish I could get like a close-up of that. I don't have a scope on any of these, I don't think. Oh, I can't zoom in on that. Oh, man. This is, I can see champions on this one. I can't read it. That's the only thing that sucks. Can't read it. It says championship. Maybe that's the World Series. Like, okay. Oh man, there's a lot of cool stuff here. I can't read the years, unfortunately. Okay, wait a minute. I'm looking close at my TV right now. I might just zoom in on the recording for this. So I see 1903 up there. 1903, 1912. These are the World Series wins. Let's say 1916. 1918. Oh, that's weird. Wow, they never won the World Series? They didn't win in 2004 and 2013 like they did in real life? That's weird. I guess in the Fallout 4 world, they only won the World Series 5 times. In real life, they won, I think, 7 times now. I think these five years are actually very accurate. It does say World Series champions, and this is the years. I'll zoom in on those, and I'll eat all these. That is very cool. That is very, very cool. Wow, this is great. Now, last look at Fenway Park before I end the episode or the session. Wow, this is great. Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed Fenway Park as much as I did. This is awesome. Can't wait to check out other stuff in Boston. Well, thank you guys very much for watching, and be sure to catch me next time as I explore more of the ruins in Boston. Thanks again. Goodbye.